Hi guys, I'm Marian. I'm this year's Faculty of Science Computer Science Student Ambassador. In this video, I wanted to talk to you guys about Bath Computer Science Society. It's a society that's really close to my heart, especially this year. I'm the secretary. As a society, we are the departmental society for computer science at Bath. We run a lot of great events throughout the year. We have our own hackathons, we have lots of socials, and the best event of the year, in my opinion, is the Computer Science Ball, which is in March. It's always such a fun evening. Probably one of my favourite things about the society is how we're all kind of a family, and I think that's generally the vibe you get in computer science at Bath in general. We have a great 24-hour lab, the lecturers are all close by and they're always willing to help, and everyone really is always willing to help, which is really lovely. It's also really nice having this family community feel when you're away from home for the first time. It's nice to have that support and a great environment to work in and just enjoy life at uni. It's really great. So if you're coming to Bath to study computer science or computer science with maths, or even maths, engineering, anything, doesn't even have to be related. If you're interested in technology or coming to any of our events, then I would definitely recommend signing up.